Welcome to the Seller Roundtable e-commerce coaching and business strategies with Andy Arnott and Amy Wees.
One question about the types of products. So Kevin mentioned here in the chat that you can find some Indian suppliers on Alibaba. But what are the types of products that we can expect to find when looking to source from India?
Right. So one of the biggest categories that e-commerce sellers would find interesting and you know profitable to source from India is home decor. So these are things like products made out of metal, wood, ceramic, jute, cotton, glass. And then there's also home and kitchenware and tableware. So there's a lot of cutlery, for example, bowls, plates, those kinds of things. Stainless steel is a big category from India as well. So if you're looking at, pots and pans or any other, utensils made of stainless steel. Furniture, furnishings, and made-ups, specifically furnishings made from cotton. And then I would say fashion. So there's jewelry, apparel. There's a lot of ready-made apparel, specifically cotton. And there are large factories that are producing apparel, on a very high scale and competitively priced. Things like, denim jeans, for example, and blouses and pants and things like that. So, and then textiles and fabrics. So I think that's a big category because India has a lot of unique types of fabrics that you won't find in other countries. Each state, in fact, has its unique style of a fabric. So for example, in some of the southern states, you'll find more silk fabrics that are embroidered, whereas in the north, you'll find more of the cotton and lace fabrics that they're manufactured more over there. And then leather. Leather is actually a very fast-growing category from India, and it's competitively priced. Their products are higher quality than China. And you'll find that a lot of the products from India are made from cow and buffalo leather, whereas from China, it's mostly pig leather. That's one difference. And then sports equipment, but not on a very high scale. And it's mostly sports equipment like, cricket bats or tennis rackets, footballs, those kinds of things. Eco-friendly products. I think that's a huge category that you'll find in India. And a lot of e-commerce sellers in our group actually are interested in those kinds of products.
Yeah, and I've had a couple of entrepreneurs sourcing from India for like bamboo plates and stuff like that. That's kind of on the uptrend as far as economical disposables.
Correct. Yeah. And, there's bamboo, rattan, jute, seagrasses. There are a lot of different materials available. And recently we came across this company in India that manufactures biodegradable disposable plates that are made from sugarcane waste. And I thought that was so interesting. I posted about it in the Facebook group. And, this company is producing these plates on a very large scale. So they've got these automated facilities and they can produce up to 1 million pieces a day. And they're expanding their production capacity. But, I thought that, there are a lot of different companies that are innovating and producing different types of eco-friendly and biodegradable products.
Thanks for tuning in. Join us every Tuesday at 1 p.m. Pacific Standard Time for live Q&A and bonus content after the recording at sellerroundtable.com. Sponsored by the ultimate software tool for Amazon sales and growth, sellerseo.com and amazingathome.com.